Good evening, everyone. My name is Isaiah Watson, and I'm a senior at Vivian T. Thomas Medical Arts Academy. Me, along with my partner, Devin Mintz, a junior at Mergenthaler Vocational High School, here to present to you ROWE, and we are the future generation of reducing waste entrepreneurs.
ROWE is a team that focuses on reducing pollution and waste. Since we was like 6 years old, waste and pollution, waste in our community was being looked at as normal, which is crazy. We had no idea 20 million pounds of waste is illegally dumped per year in our city. And 16,000 homes are evicted in Baltimore City.
The DPW defines illegal dumping as the disposal of any waste in an area that is not designated for such disposal. This could include small things, such as a beer bottle being thrown into the street. It could also include large things, such as a dresser being thrown into an alley. What this creates is a hazardous environment for everyone, especially for children who want to just go out and play. It also creates a barrier so that if you want to play safely, you'd have to go inside instead of going outside, which is why this problem needs to be eradicated immediately.
Our goal is to educate ourselves to become community/citizen scientists. Another goal is to convert waste into usable products and to convert the waste into a reliable energy source.
ROWE's budget totals to $8,500. This includes $1,500 for each of us to go to a 3D printing training, which will significantly assist us in creating our 3D printed product. $500 for each of us to attend a community and citizen scientist course for 15 hours in order for us to become certified in our field and to also learn more and broaden our horizons. Two events totaling $3,000, which are going to be neighborhood alley cleanups and outreach. One is going to be in the Sandtown and Penn North area, and another one will be in the Curtis Bay and Brooklyn area. Last but not least, there will be a $1,500 price for marketing publicity, and this is to establish an online presence in order to communicate cleanups and all of the work that we're going to be doing.